Hi guys, so today I'm filming right now for the third time my braces experience, what to expect, my story, whatever you want to say, for just how it was when I had them. So I just got them off January 6th, so like 2 weeks ago. Honestly, I just want to say, because I recently got them off, I'm really happy with the outcome, and I also really like these videos because I like to hear from, like, someone my age that's, like, really gone through all of this, like, what it's like, and I know the orthodontist tells you, but when you talk to someone that's, like, just experienced it, it's also really cool. I changed my position. Tell me if you like it. Okay, so, the first thing that happened was when you get them on. When you get them on, it's definitely painful. Yes, I'm, like, not gonna lie and say, oh, it was all perfect, and you know what, everyone exaggerate. Okay, maybe, like, people exaggerate a little. It hurt for, like, a few days, but if you have pain medicine and if you eat, like, softer foods, it's a lot easier just going through it. That's really it for that. Getting them on was like an hour, and oh, it's so awkward with cars. It wasn't really like that hard of the process itself. It didn't hurt really either. It just was long, and you have to keep your mouth open for a pretty long time, so that's not always the most fun thing in the world. But it is what it is. So when you get them on, like, I know I was really insecure about them. Like, I did not want to smile in pictures with my mouth open. I don't know, I was just, like, I was really worried about looking, like, horrible, and especially because I got them in 8th grade, and a lot of people had theirs off already by then, like, all my friends did, and then I felt like I was, like, oh, I'm, like, in this alone, and that wasn't a great feeling, but honestly, it's not as big as a deal as it may seem like it is. It's not as big as a deal as it may seem like it is, and it's not something you really need to worry about looking bad. Honestly, it's not even that big of a deal. Like, so most people didn't even actually realize. Okay, sorry. Continuing. Just because, like, I ran out of, storage. When you have, like, your rubber bands on, I totally forgot to put them on so much. Especially, like, when you're at school and you're at lunch and then, like, I don't know, your number one thought isn't really to wear them. But the thing is, like, the more you wear them, the faster you get them off. So you should definitely wear them. I'm being, like, a hypocrite right now, but you definitely should. And it didn't really hurt, like, wearing the rubber bands. So they also weren't that big of a deal. And you usually get them, like, a little bit after, like, you get your braces on, like, maybe halfway through is when I had mine. So, yeah. No, what day. I'm thinking, like, there are, like, so many things I could talk about. Just, like, I filmed this 3 times already. Like, I should be able to say things. Yeah, like, in the beginning, don't have, like, I made the mistake of eating a bagel. Ow. That really hurt. Do not do that, okay? As for, like, brushing your teeth or whatever, it wasn't really that different. You just brush your teeth the same way, and they're gonna, like, show you how to do that. But it's not like I didn't have to spend more time or anything on brushing my teeth. And, like, the annoying thing is, like, yeah, like, food, like, grossly, like, got, like, stuck in it and stuff. And, like, that was annoying with it. I'm not gonna lie, that was annoying. But it wasn't too bad. It's not like you would, like, huge, like, things in every single time. I mean, you get used to it. Like, it took me about 2 weeks to get used to mine. Like, just having, no, it took me maybe, like, a week. And, like, yeah, that week was painful. But it definitely kept getting better and better. And then when I was done, like, when I was finally used to it, I forgot they were even there. Like, they're not as big as a deal as they may seem like they are. Like I said, like, oh, I just unbuttoned my shirt. Like, don't worry about it as much as just, like, about, like, hurting and stuff. Like, yeah, it will a little bit, but with pain medicine and, like, eating the softer foods, it's really not going to hurt that much. And it's not going to last that long. Also, after that, it's eventually going to get a lot better. Okay, now moving to, like, when you tighten them every month, that didn't really hurt as much at all. It did a little bit, but, like, it was just like a little sore. Because obviously you're like tightening them. Why do I keep doing that? But it's not something that you should really take too seriously, and even I didn't even need like pain medicine or anything for it, so you're not really, it's not like as big as a deal. And you just have to do that every month, and like you only see them once a month. It's not like you have to go in like every single week and like check on your braces and stuff. Okay. As for breaking braces, that happened to me about 7 times. I don't know how I managed to do that. I really don't. And one time I like broke mine while brushing my teeth. Like, how does that even happen? And braces don't normally break that easily. This isn't common. It just randomly happened with me. I don't know what I did. I mean, I probably like loosened it before I started like... Okay, sorry. Before I like the brushing the teeth thing happened. But yeah, when you get them off, it definitely hurt a little bit, but you're gonna like get used to that. Like when you, I mean, it's not that common to, so don't even be worrying about like breaking your braces, because it's not gonna happen that much, and you can just like go in and they can fix it, so it's not that big of a deal. As for getting them off, that took me maybe only like an hour. It wasn't that big of a deal, and actually some people didn't even realize I had, God, thank God. I will like insert like a picture of like beforehand. And by the way, if I'm rushing, I'm really sorry. I'm just trying to, I have to wear a retainer now, but it's like for 6 weeks. It kind of sucks. It makes you have a little bit of a lisp, which isn't like bad or anything. It's not that, and you get used to it too. It maybe hurt a little bit. Getting them off doesn't hurt at all, just by the way. But yeah, the lisp wasn't like that big of a deal. And like, by the end, they kept telling me, alright, September, you're gonna get them off. Alright, October, you're gonna get them off. Alright, November, you're gonna get them off. Alright, December. And then, like, it just never happened until finally the end of December. They're like, alright, January, this is the exact date. It was kind of annoying, and not everyone does that, but I was just ready to get them off. Even though, like I said, like, you forget they're there, so it wasn't, like, that big of a deal. It wasn't like, oh, I need them off or I'm gonna, like, die. But, yeah, when you finally do get them off, I think it's definitely worth it. Like, I noticed such a big difference. Like I said, buck teeth. And now I don't see that at all. Like, some pain in the beginning and, like, you know, little bits of during the tightening. But really, I think it's all worth it in the end. And I'm, like, so happy with, like, how it ended up turning out. So I think that year and a half was definitely worth it, though I'm really happy to get them off, and they're really not that big of a deal. They're not something that I think you should really worry about, and they're something that you should be really excited for and think positively about. Like, you know, you can change your colors, make them look all cool, and I don't know, you're gonna look, it's gonna be like a new you after, so that's cool. And you're just gonna notice that your smile looks better, and like I said, when I had mine on, I didn't want to smile with my mouth open, and when I finally have them off, like, I'm actually confident with, like, smiling with my mouth open, which is really cool. And I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it really helped you, and